Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to check which apps and sites have access to your Google account? Open your favorite browser. Go to accounts.google.com. In the left sidebar, click on Security. Scroll down. Under Third-Party Apps with Account Access section, click on Manage Third-Party Access. Here, you can see the list of apps which has access to your Google account. Click on the name of the app you want to remove. Click on Remove Access. Click on OK to confirm. This is how you can check which apps and sites have access to your Google account. Thank you for watching.